the background, there's lots of noise going on, there's a great buzz there. So from your perspective, how's it going today? Has it been a success?
It's been brilliant, honestly. Like, I think that, or I thought that living up to last year was going to be difficult, because last year it was one of the best events that I've ever done in the school, and the Young Ambassadors last year did it so well. And although I was involved last year, I think that this year I felt a bit more pressure, because I'm actually taking an active hand in organising it this year, so I was a bit nervous, but I think they've done a brilliant job, honestly. I mean, you can have a look at the Games Hall, it's remarkable, honestly. All the first to third year sports captains, fourth to sixth year ambassadors, they're working amazing together, and it's really...
the event's finished, the morning event. So how has it gone from your perspective as one of the organisers?
In my perspective of one of the organisers, it has been amazing. It's been smoothly. Everyone's took part, motivating. The motivation for all the teams has been outstanding. I would definitely be doing this every single year. I asked the pupils at the end, do they feel like they're more comfortable around their peers, and they all said yes, and they're all very happy with what happened today, so that just makes me happy as a leader.
Okay girls, so you've been part of the organising today, so just tell us how it's gone.
It's went really well actually. The first years have all enjoyed everything that's went on.
They've been really well and everyone's been enthusiastic. Everyone wants to take part.
And even people that were like injured and stuff like that were still trying to take part. And
they all helped each other be motivated.
No one was left out as well. So people who worked to keep the beginning, by the end of the day they were all happy about it.
And as young ambassadors, has it been an enjoyable experience for you guys?
It has, yeah, it's been good.
Enjoyable and exhausting.
Exhausting, yeah. Very exhausting. But it's a lot of hard work to get into it, but it all pays out for
you. It does.
So that's part one over. You've got to do it all again now.
All again. Okay.
And will you be as motivated the second time?
Yes.
Excellent. Well done. It's been a great event.